single.
KCSN, radio station, they very kindly had me down so I can come and play their musical piano, which you can hear. And it reminds me of my piano at home, so I'm very happy. Oh my god, it's everything.
What you've just done is endorse a check. It's on the other side, so thank
you. We're in Hollywood. We're in Santa Ana. So tonight we are playing in Santa Ana, which is a little bit further south than Los Angeles, and it's a beautiful warm day and a really lovely venue, and I'm really excited, and they have a banging kettle. But if love is fire, then I'll burn for you. Woo! It's canned green tea.
Cool, man.
You gonna play pool?
Smash it. No! No!
Handwriting's so nice.
No, I wish. I'm doing a little palm tree. Last day in LA. Yeah. God, I think the roller coaster's working. Come and see the fun! On a dragon ride. We're gonna get on a real roller coaster now. I've been kind of obsessed with this thing called the Impossible Burger, which is like a burger that scientists have made to taste like meat that's actually not any meat in it. And I've been looking for ages, and we finally like just found a place for this by Ryan that actually has it. Oh, sorry, but
oh my god.
Wow. Flowers?
Yeah. Thank you. Hey,
Freya.
So
from Freya.
We're at Hotel Cafe in LA, and I'm just about to go on stage for my second ever headline show here, and the room is like packed, it's sold out, I'm so overwhelmed and excited. It was the last night of the tour, and I've got a guitar to give away that I signed. So, we had this to on tour so I could write in hotel rooms without a piano, and we wanted to give it to someone as a gift.
Yeah.
JP's on stage
now,
so I'm gonna go listen to him, and then, yeah,
bye. My name is Freya Ridings, this is completely overwhelming.
This is my final night on a month-long tour, and I couldn't imagine a better way to spend it than with you, so thank you so much for being here. I'm not very good at organising things or Twitter. Oh my god, you actually saw it! I just said the most random thing on Twitter. I said, I've been on tour, I have a guitar that I've been using to write in my hotel room, and I want to give it to someone as a thank you for all your incredible support. Like, I literally can't describe it in so much. So I see a sign, and I've got a little present for you. One second.